Hey, what's up, guys? Kevin from the Pain Wall here. I'm just getting over a really bad drug addiction. A few drugs, steroids, and, like some opioids, and I had that addiction for quite a few years. You know, and it was at first the drugs were like kind of fun, you know, and like not they weren't like fun. They just like worked really well, you know, and they just made me feel good, feel stronger, you know. I didn't really feel any side effects from it, but then I started feeling side effects from them while I was stuck on them, right? While you're addicted to them, you start feeling side effects, and that's kind of like the scary part, you know, because you're dependent on them, and you know that you start experiencing basically withdrawals from them every like few hours, you know, and so you're constantly like trying to chase that high or chase that withdrawal, and then once you finally take them out, the withdrawals are symptoms are crazy, like you know. Alcohol withdrawals will kill you, and opioid withdrawals will make you want to kill yourself. I've heard that someone say that, you know, so I definitely wanted to do that, you know. I wanted to jump off a bridge in my early withdrawal phases, you know. And now I'm experiencing what they call POS, right? Post-acute withdrawal symptoms. And, you know, it's not as bad as in the beginning at all, you know. It just sucks because you just crash. You know, like a few weeks, like last month for a few weeks, like I felt like I made it over a big hump after my 90 days. And I felt really good and it was weird. It felt really weird. And I was like, kind of like, all right, you know, like maybe we're making some progress, you know, but then it's the past few weeks or past couple of weeks now, I crashed again, you know, and I've had really bad anxiety and I've had like some anger problems and just worry. Like it just, oh, I just feel so uncomfortable in my own body, you know, and like I want to just like take something to take like a substance or a drug or feel different. I don't want to feel this way anymore, but it's like I don't know what to do. It sucks because it just takes over me, you know. And this morning I woke up and it was pretty bad, you know. And it's been bad all morning. I've been like dizzy and nauseous and all that kind of stuff. But I've been meditating, right? So now I'm meditating a little bit more and I'm trying to do these 1 hour meditations. I started in the beginning with just like 5 to 10 minute meditations, you know, but your mind just races, you know? And in the meditation, like when I'm sitting there, I'm just like not the whole time, but sometimes I'm just like, oh, you know, like I'm trying to just sit still and not move. But it's really hard sometimes when you're like, anxiety ridden and like just sitting still, like you want to like movement helps, you know, and like exercise helps with these symptoms, you know, but also like fighting the urge to do stuff, you know, like so just sitting still and meditating, like that's a big part of AA and stuff is meditation. It's part of the 12 steps. And so that's what I'm doing. So I'm going to do a 60-minute meditation today. You know, I'm having pretty bad withdrawal symptoms, anxiety today, and like just not feeling very good at all. So I'm going to do a meditation today. I got like 60 minutes here, and then I'm going to go get some lunch. But if you guys want to join me in this 60-minute meditation, I got some copyright-free music playing from YouTube on my speaker. And the goal of meditation, what I've learned through meditating and what I was taught is that at first you want to start, like, so pick something that makes you happy. Like, find something that you've done, like an event, like a concert, a family gathering, your friends, or whatever it was, something in your past that really made you feel really good. A person, just a time, something, anything that just, like, you can just smile about, you know? Like, that's the first kind of where I'm at. So like, and that's what I was taught. It's like, find that one thing, right? So that's what we're going to start with, right? And then also we're going to do some breathing. So it's going to be 4 seconds in. So and 6 seconds out, right? So 4 seconds in and 6 seconds out. Okay. I really want you to focus on that, right? So we have our breathing. Okay. And then we have our happy place, okay? So pick your happy place, find your happy place, and think of that. And put a little bit of a smile on your face. It's that one time when something you did or didn't, you know, it just made you feel really good, you know, a good time in your life, you know? And then you hold on to that for as long as you can. So through the hour, you're gonna get pulled away from that happy thing, right? It's gonna distract you, like other things are gonna distract you, and you'll start thinking of other things, but always try and find your way back to that happy place. Okay. Thoughts and recognize that when that happens. Then once you recognize that, reset and go back to your happy place, okay? And there's phases to it, right? And so at first, you know, you have to think of this happy place and this happy time, and it makes you happy, right? And you have this good feeling coming over you, right? And then after a while, you're not thinking of that happy place anymore, right? And you're just feeling good, right? And, you know, so that's kind of the goal of today, is just being able to just feel good without thinking of that happy place. But if you guys want to join me for the next 60 minutes, I'd really appreciate that, you know. And here's to just trying to be healthier and be better, and just keep things going and fighting for another day. And I got the cityscape Minneapolis in the background here. I got some lo-fi beats playing here, some nice meditation music, and we're just gonna chill for an hour and also sit still, right? So we're not gonna move. Sit completely still for an hour, okay? And it's gonna be really tough for a lot of people. You can start with 10, 15, 20, 30 minutes, you know, that's where I started, but now I'm into these hour meditations, and pretty soon, you know, I'm looking to get into 2-hour meditations too, right? So here we go. I'm gonna start my timer on my phone here. I'm gonna turn around, and I like to close my eyes. I know it looks like, yep. So, yep. I'm just gonna sit here just like so, my legs crossed, and try not to move for the next hour. Yesterday I was doing it and I was falling asleep. So if that happens today, I'm sorry. I put the video up yesterday, but I was literally like falling asleep doing that, you know. But it's kind of hard to sit up, you know, with my legs crossed because they're really tight, but here we go. So I'm gonna start my timer. All right. So we'll start with 4 seconds in. And 6 seconds out. Four seconds in, six seconds out. Focus on that happy place, find that happy place. Smile. 4 seconds in. 6 seconds out. Find that happy place. It's okay to get distracted. Notice what distracts you. Lean into it. But I'll just try and come back to that happy place. Think of that happy place and smile. And try and hold on to that as long as you can. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Come out of our meditation here. Oh, ow. Hips are tight. If you made it through that 60 minutes with me, congratulations. That was not easy today. Oh, I cheated and I opened my eyes, you know, but I didn't move. Yeah, if you guys made it and joined me today, congratulations, and see you next time.